Inside and get it.
I would, but I tried. I did. See, the house
was
overrun with those dead bastards. No idea how they got in, but anyways, I don't have it in me to take that back, you know? But if you do, I'll report you and
I appreciate it.
How about
I? Yes, I can find your paperwork. You got a deal.
Good on you, kid. Go get that will. I'll be waiting right here for you. Son, don't you want your reward? Come on! Get in there and get that will!
Thanks, man. I thought I was a goner.
Wait, what's going on here? You were locked in here with these zombies?
My stepfather wants my mother's will. She left it all to me. The greedy coward lured the zombies in, then locked me in. If I died, he'd be worth a fortune. But I figured he'd try something, so I planned ahead.
That'll work?
I can't take that.
Lucky for you, I came along, I guess.
I'll let you in on a secret. I set up that lousy money-grubbing jerk with the fake will. I got the real will with me.
Huh. Looks like there's only one way to deal with this.
Funny how you forgot to mention the poor kid trapped inside. The deal's off.
Poor kid? Give me a break. He's loaded. And if his bitch of a mother was dumb enough to marry me, then I deserve that money. Sorry, kid, but I guess my only option out of this BS.
You haven't cheated anyone else in this lifetime. Why'd your mom marry that loser?
She went to buy a car and came back with him. Worst day ever. But I guess it's finally over now.
shit!
Get these freaking things off! What you don't know can't hurt you. But I don't know, man. I'd give anything to know what freaky tattoo kid.
You scared me, Nick. I'm nervous something bad's gonna get in here. Like something worse than that.
Whoa.
Yeah. Nice paint job.
Thought he'd be dead by now, Nick. But are you sure he's stable?
Yeah, he's totally fine. I think.
Sadly, we have received video confirmations of President Paddock's death. General Hemlock has announced that Marshal Law will be extended to the entire Eastern Seaboard, as the threat of contagion is still too high. Hemlock himself will be touring the perimeter of Los Perdidos as the rescue operation continues.
Lord, what is this world coming to?
Honey, I gotta figure out where we can find the parts she needs. Give me a few hours. Give me a sec, okay? I'll let you know the moment I figure it out.
Okay. Okay.
Some rock and roll chicken Felicia ladies' fashions, man, on Central. You might get lucky.
gonna make it up to you, man. Things are gonna be different from now on.
How many tattoos you think Rhonda's got? You know, maybe she'd let me count them later,
Hey, man. What happened?
Yeah, just a scratch. But I find the guys that did this to me, and it won't just be their damn van on fire.
Whoa. What did they do to you?
I rode with them boys for damn near 10 years. And then they turned on me and left my ass for dead.
So, how does blowing up a delivery van count as payback?
Shit. I gotta spell it out for you. It ain't about the vans, man. It's about the contraband that's inside them. The outbreak sure threw a wrench in their plans. There ain't no way they're getting the goods out of the city. Not with me around.
Guess they'd have to get past you to do that.
Well, now you see the big picture. You want in? Buy in the vans, light them up, and maybe I'll help you with something.
Hey, Nick. Kinda looks like somebody's alive in that big mansion by Big Bucks in Sunset.
You still confused? Blow up them vans!
Thank you. Yeah.
I'm off. You nailed that. I'm impressed, and a deal's a deal. So let's hit the gas and race some hell.
Come on.